Were you vacationing in Hawaii just now?
I was, yeah. Ana and I and Jack went to Kona.
That baby of yours is precious.
Thank
by
you.
By the way, he's
Thank
adorable. So you went to Kona, and what did you do? Just
oh,
relax?
Is that a...
It's
oh, there's
you and
us.
Ana.
Yeah, look at that picture.
That's gorgeous. That's
look
not
at that.
That's not real. That's on the side of a van.
There he is.
Look, there's Jack.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
We had the best time. It was so it was so relaxing. We did not want to leave. We really didn't. It was one of those, we had one of those moments where I was like, oh God, I don't want to go. I just was having the best time. It was
well,
so
you
fun.
Used to live there, right?
Did
you
yeah. live where, but I lived in Maui.
Uh-huh.
Maui, yeah.
And but you didn't live yeah. in a fancy way.
Yeah. Yeah. I lived in a van in Maui for right. about a year when I was 19.
Yeah.
Yeah. And so
that van. Right there.
Is that the van? Wow.
Would that be you in the van?
That's me, and that's literally the script that got me out of Maui. That script is for Cursed Part 3, the movie that I got paid $700 to do that.
$700?
I know, I was like, score. I lived in a van, I was like, yeah. To act, okay, woo-hoo-hoo.
You know.
That $700 lasted me 1 year.
Yeah, I bet if they didn't know you lived in a van, you would have gotten more money. But it was like anything, if you give him $400, he'll take yeah. it. So then you went back to shoot this movie, Jurassic World. How cool is that to go back and shoot a giant, big blockbuster when you lived in a van there?
It's so surreal and in one of those weird full circle things that happens in life. Like, when I was there, I mean, I was having the time of my life. At 19 years old, just like living in a car with my friend, and
There was another guy in there.
Yeah,
with
I had
you?
A roommate.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I had a roommate.
Well.
Yeah, so it wasn't lonely. It was pretty awesome. There was yeah. two of us. So
it's kind of hard to bring a girl back to the van if you've got a roommate.
Yeah. You'd be surprised. You'd be surprised. People, a lot of, and I was young and.
Oh, you've been drinking.
Yeah. She's been drinking your
She thinks it's exciting because she had some of my drink.